us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with
your spirit. Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Thank you.
Let us pray. In this celebration, O Lord our God, you have shown us the depths of your love for all your children. Help us, we pray, to reach out in love to all your people, so that we may share with them the good things of time and eternity. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
I am so confused right now, because it feels like a Sunday, but it's not a Sunday. It's not a holy day of obligation. Was there supposed to be a Gloria? Did I just run right over you? Okay, there wasn't, because there wasn't supposed to be a creed. I barely know what. Thursday is normally my day off. Normally I say Mass by myself in my house. So who are you people? And why are you in my dining room? And speaking of my dining room, my mother is making more food than the two of us are going to be able to eat. So I got to get back home before I start eating. That being said, when you leave today, there's Mancini's bread at the back of the church. We've already blessed it, so just take it with you and have some blessed bread too. Not that you need more carbs on Thanksgiving Day, but if we have more carbs, actually maybe the blessing goes, I don't know. And like I said, we can get some volunteers to help move this food into the spirit room so that the little sisters can pick it up tomorrow morning. That will be swell. The Lord be with you. Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. Each of these three invocations, please respond with an amen. May Almighty God always keep every adversity far from you, and in his kindness pour out upon you the gifts of his blessing.
Amen.
May God keep your hearts attentive to his words, that they may be filled with everlasting gladness.
Amen.
And so may you always understand what is good and right, and be found ever hastening along in the path of God's commands, made co-heirs with the citizens of heaven.
Amen.
And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
Go in peace.
Thanks be to God.